The FDA is taking an unusual step to ease a desperate shortage of a widely used cancer drug right here in the U.S. It's temporarily allowing an unapproved version of a chemotherapy drug made in China to be used on American cancer patients. The generic drug, cisplatin, is used to treat testicular, lung, bladder, cervical, and ovarian cancers. U.S. drug makers have not been able to keep up with the demand.